yeah, 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 yeah. Gia, 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 Gia. Oh, Lord, don't let Melissa Cross see this.
Oh, when they lost the crown, built on the back of a nightmare shot too. There's no coming back for you.
Say that again.
What?
About your vocal. You were shot.
Oh, I had a shot in the butt last night. A steroid shot. Ear infection is running out my ears. So basically, like, I'm just shredding my voice out right now. It's getting better. Faster and faster and faster. Every 5 minutes, my voice sounds heavier.
Because as you're shredding in the vocal booth.
Because as I'm shredding in the vocal booth.
The steroid.
The steroid shot in my butt is literally making me get better and faster.
I feel like it crunches after that.
It crunches for me.
I feel like I've done crunches. I'm pushing so hard.
It sounds good though. How about one or two more courses?
Coming on the south. I'm too like grovelly.
Can pull it back some.
I need, yeah. I might have to. I'm gonna just, yeah, I'll just keep on doing it. Southland's calling my name. Need a love, no man, no love on. Keep me away.
We're gonna do, vocals. You can sing background vocals for a song, dude, what is it called? Take me home.
Take me home tonight.
Take me home. David left earlier today and I just laid out some BGBs.
Need a love, no man, no long wall. Keep me away!
Going out tonight! That pop filter on this looks pretty nasty. When I go in there, after you've been in there,
just straight up spitting.
One more. Jam this one, dude. Jam it.
Ow! Attack! Gravity lies the crow!
This is what David Button looks like when he comes out of the stairs. Dude, is that really sweat?
Yeah, dude, this is a real deal right here, man. I was freaking putting it on the line on that track.
That's
punch that.
Gravity lies the crow. Cross surface. Cross surface girl. Dark in the grave, the scar of soul. No army built from this dead girl. Let me not to grow.
It's like, dude, it's go like it. 60 degrees in this studio, and then let's see what it's like in here. Dude, in here it's like 85.
Ugh.
And humid.
There's a cloud in there.
Monster on ice. His cell phone's ringing.
What?
prepping. Let's go see what Chris is up to. Chris is the Chris Bezor will be singing guest vocals. Let's see what this dude's up to.
The night we own will claim his throne. Execute the wing, it's more than a mayhem ride. We'll fall, most arrogant man, protected to our angles. Hell, the dominion of barren skies. I reject and deny its right.
When the heart wind down, resist or not submit, we'll burn this empire to the ground.
Let's do it.
One take.
Yeah, one take.
That's what I call rude dog.
And Dave really wants to bring it. And he just drove here 5 hours, walked in, did his vocal warm-ups, and has been in the vocal booth for about 10 minutes and screamed pretty wild for a little while. And it's actually cold here. I got a hoodie on. And he just ran upstairs, but when he came out of the vocal booth, he was pouring with sweat. So we're going to try to get him coming down.
That's right.
A little sweaty?
No, you got white grub. Sorry, Bubba.
Yo, it's the ropes and the reins and the joy and the pain, and they call the thing a rodeo.
Warm it up. BGV's coming up.
It's here, BGV's.
Digging my own grave.
Our own grave.
Cause I'm digging my own grave.
This is what party? What is it?
C-A-R-D-Y since 1981. I spell it with a D because, man, it is an attitude, not an action to me. And. No.
Hey, you can't teach Southern, and that's just there's one thing about it. You can try, but you can't.
I don't know where it comes from.
You hear that? It's like on the front porch.
A toot for real.
Hey, so it's like, I don't know if I can add that one little thing in there because I'm, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean, it sounds good, dude. You want to just give it like one more go, dude? I think you're on to something, man. Like,
alright, I'll try to see if I can get it out. Do it again. Looks like we got a new producer in the studio.
Where is he?
He's right there. You see him?
No.
Oh, I see him, dude.
I think he wants to stop the tape, dude.
I think I'm going to smash him with my bare hands. If he doesn't get off my tracks.
I can't see him, dude.
Yeah, he's right there on page right down.
Oh, God. Yeah.
Yeah.
Get it, dude. Huh? Look at that.
Do you want me to get him?
Is he attached to this?
He's just attached to
it. Dave, smash him.
Yeah, well, shoot.
Well, he's attached to you. He's right here. He's attached to you.
Okay, sick.
Heavy lies the crew.
Oh, that was a little less dramatic than I had hoped for. Oh, he's still alive.
Now watch this for my final feat.
That was sick.
That's what I call rude dog.